Alright guys, welcome back. Today we got a 2017 Honda Accord, obviously with a broken door glass. Luckily this door glass was tinted, has aftermarket tint film on the inside, that's why it's basically spiderweb, but it hasn't fallen apart like a normal door glass does. You see here, unfortunately he got hit with the same thing everyone kind of did at the beginning of the year, was there were some hoodlums running around with a BB gun. Unfortunately, it happens, but we can fix it. Customer dropped it off. We're gonna take door panel apart, clean out as much of the glass that does fall down into the door, as well as into the car as we can. Double check, make sure function of the regulator works. Other than that, sit back and enjoy. All right, guys, it's all done now. Luckily, the regulator was not damaged. When the door glass got broken, that is a concern of ours. Every now and then, the regulator does get damaged. But in this case, function of the regulator is great. Pulls up and down perfectly fine. Seals when you're all the way up. Other than that, just vacuuming out inside the door. That's the majority of the time when we're doing door glasses, anything tempered. It's trying to make sure we get as much out as we possibly can. There's always a little bit here and there that you can't physically get to that you're pretty much forever going to find inside the car, unfortunately. But we do our best to get most of it out, and hope you guys enjoyed it. We'll see you on the next one.